Dominique.
You bastard, you're still alive?
Of course! But right now I must bring the girl to the giant shuttle Galios, where Master Duragon is waiting. I'll finish you off after that.
No!
That was Dominique?
She is Duragon's dead sister.
What?
You're awfully well informed, Volt.
Duragon, the present CEO of Mikado, had a younger sister who lost her battle with a terminal illness. Using his position as the head of Mikado, he spared nothing to bring her back to life.
You're lying!
I was a personal guard to the previous Mikado.
No wonder you know so much.
It doesn't matter whether you believe me or not. Right now, she needs you. Sion, I think you need her too.
We're gonna go save Dominique, right? Or else we'll never know the truth. Now's not the time to get all emotional, Sion.
We have to stop this Galios thing.
I'm in no mood to be merciful right now. No way am I going to lose anyone else.
Congratulations! Who would have ever thought you'd make it this far?
Echidna!
Now that Mugetsu and Pt.4 are out of the picture, I shall become number one. Once I defeat all of you!
Sorry, but we don't have time to play with you right now.
I've had enough of your mockery! You haven't changed at all! Ever since you became a special agent, you've been ordering me around. I'm not letting any of you get near the Galios!
There's nothing you can do to stop us!
Ha!
Where's the Galios?
Too bad. Launch preparations should be done by now.
What?
Too late? So that's the Galios.
It's bigger than I thought. Trying to slow down the Galios.
Okay, let's get going.
How?
With that.
You think we can catch it with that?
Let's go while those fighters are keeping it busy. I just hope we make it before the boosters ignite.
You better hurry.
I've been waiting for you! Now that I don't have to worry about Duragon or the girl.
Who's gonna pilot this thing? Okay, you guys deal with Mugetsu.
I can't wait to butcher all of you!
Yeah, I'm not gonna be satisfied until I finish you off!